into B. I don't know if B can go into A. I don't know, because certain chemicals are going to react the same when they, even though they're just two. Anyway, see how this works. I got to do this quickly. Quickly until it turns like clear brown. That's when you know you gotta go to mix. You know, you have to be here all the time mixing. Then pour into the mold. You don't want this shit. Anyway, I gotta do this fast. No time to be fucking winky dinky. Pull the motherfucker up. Feel that motherfucker. You go like that to the motherfucker. You see that shit? Don't let that shit spill. Do that motherfucker justice. I go on the way I'm doing. That's Vaseline in my hand or the resin. But I'm supposed to do this with gloves anyway. Yeah, I can feel that shit getting hot now. Shit is getting hot. You can now go open up this motherfucker. See? That's how we do it hamburger style. Saves money. Plus, it makes it easier to get the mold out. Because you just slip it out and look, it's like a rubber mask. Makes it much easier than two blocks of silicone. Anyway, here's the result. I gotta be careful with homie. When you hear those crackles, you know what I'm saying? Boom, once again. See how easy it comes out? Now it just comes out like a mask. You peel them out. It was fucking cock everybody. Holy shit, shit just came out the way I called it. This stuff right here, where the heck is my knife?
Not my knife.